Okay, let's get this show on the road. Alright, can't let him see me. Let's check. What do I have here? Let's get the FAMAS, just in case. Shit. Please don't turn left. Oh, come on. Hurry up, snake. Right, let's get out of here. Okay. Well, let's call Meryl. Supposed to be 15. There we go. Whoops, wrong button.
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the colonel's niece, Meryl, right?
No, it's not him. Just exactly who are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
I don't need lectures. You're just like your uncle, you know?
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Aha! Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
That's what some people call me.
The legendary Solid Snake? You? Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
But I knew you were.
How?
It's your eyes.
My eyes?
They're not soldiers' eyes.
And they're rookies' eyes, right?
No. They're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
Oh, just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry. You'll land back on them once you meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Why did you look so surprised when you saw my face?
Because you look just like him.
You mean the terrorist leader, Liquid Snake?
Yeah, you know him? You're not brothers, are you?
I have no family.
So what's the deal then?
Who knows? Why don't you ask him? But first I want some information. You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I'm sorry. I was captured along with President Baker right after the terrorist attack.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody told you anything, did they? Okay, you see, this place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of arms tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right, for the development of Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But we must have fired nuclear warheads before. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. That's what I heard anyway.
What's up? What's up, Dids?
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry. I'm not sure.
Did some.
I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
How do I make mods on Facebook?
That's when he gave you the detonation code override keys, right?
Let me try.
That's right.
Amazing you were able to keep him hidden from the guards.
Well, women have more hiding places than men. Anyway, you met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack, too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No, not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Hmm. Sounds like it, but I have no idea what.
Me neither. Yet. Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear?
You mean Dr. Emmerich?
Yes. Is he still alive?
Probably. He should be in the research lab in the second floor basement of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Second floor basement?
Yeah, that's where his lab is. I think they're forcing him to work on the nuclear launching program.
So they'll need him alive until that's done anyway.
Then we better do something before he finishes.
You're right. In case we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first
time. Of course I'm Snake the Legendary.
What's the best way to get to the building where the doctor is being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm not
green.
What
do you mean by green?
Oh, yes, you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training. But when I thought about my bullets tearing through those soldiers' bodies, I hesitated.
Shooting at targets and shooting at living, breathing people are different.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always dreamed about being a soldier. Every day of my life, I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action. And now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, Meryl. Everybody feels sick the first time they kill someone. Unfortunately, killing is one of those things that gets easier the more you do it. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits come out. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
But this isn't a war. It's a terrorist action.
You're just a little jumpy from the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take it easy.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way. Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard.
I'm just kind of big boss.
Just like my uncle said.
Or something like that.
I told you. The real me is no match for the legend.
Of course.
It looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
I love that these are animation.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Then we'll take care of the detonation code override.
Gotcha. But listen, I know this area better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you.
Alright, so let's see. Let's not screw this up. Let me try some potion if I have one. Okay, no, potion, ration, whatever. Okay, is that guard? Need to be careful with the cameras too. Where is he going? Go up somewhere. Jesus, this camera. This is a PS1 version. I mean, I'm playing it on the PlayStation 3, of course. What the? Oh goodness. What
I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry. I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
Yeah, nice.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake. The cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait, you said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
I changed my mind.
The twin snakes.
Don't get careless.
Then.
That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier.
I mean, maybe it's because he just repeated it a whole game.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Oh, damn. Okay. Here is where I actually... I don't know if I... Whoa! Oh, God! Some of that. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yep. Some of that. There's like one right there, like... Did I kill them all? Gotcha. What? 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 How many are they? What the hell? I thought they... Oh my goodness. I need that. I need a new gun. Oh shit.
Where'd he go?
What? What? Freaking camera, freaking camera, come on. Oh, ese juego le metía. Ah, dude. What the? What? 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 Holy crap. Open. What? Open up. Damn it. There's no ammo in here. What? What? How did he even get in here? Oh my gosh, please tell me I don't have to like do everything all over again. Oh, freak. Damn it, I failed.
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the colonel's
Damn
niece,
it.
Meryl, right?
I'll be lurking just
to
go home for work.
Just exactly
home for work.
Who
all
are
right,
you?
Man.
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
I don't need lectures. You're just like your uncle, you know?
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What do you think?
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Could you be Snake?
Yeah,
are
man.
You Solid Snake?
Back then
That's
it was
what
the real
people
shit.
Call me.
The legendary Solid Snake? You? Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
Oh,
but
shut up, Meryl.
You're
just hitting on
It's
Snake.
Your eyes.
My eyes.
You know he's hot.
They're not soldiers' eyes.
And they're rookies' eyes, right?
No. Their
beautiful,
compassionate
eyes.
How just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry. You'll land back on them once you meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
Okay. Let me... Whatever. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Colonel, Foxhound, whatever. This go on forever. Good luck. Yeah, hurt me up with this dialogue. Kojima, why? Hello.
Snake, don't be so impatient. Settle down. I need a little more time to get the cargo door open. I'll call you when I get the door open. Just wait a little, okay?
Excuse me. Whatever. Okay, it's supposed to be there, right? That needs to be open. This freaking guard. Like, I don't even know how many they are over here. So I'm gonna stay here. Hopefully I don't mess things up again. Termina Phantom Pain. Dude. I'm about to, though. I'm back and forth. I mean, like I don't care. O sea, chronologicamente, these games are just like... I think Metal Gear Solid 2 was the actual first one of the franchise. Okay, there we go.
Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry, I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with
the
way you walk.
In that enemy
what
uniform.
Does that mean?
Nothing.
Get disguised, man.
Listen, Snake.
Get
the cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait. You said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
No, now she's being a bad girl.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Okay. Freaking hell was that freaking door opening? Was it? Get up, Snake, damn it. No. Okay. Okay, it's that freaking guard. I need to get more ammo. I need to go through the... Should have like, oh come on, please don't come this way. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's see. Some health. Stay put, Snake. Stay put. No. Open up. I gotta run. Don't freaking die, Snake. Not now. I keep on dying like a freaking idiot. And the door was right there open. F me. One of those fucking doors. Or, let's see. No, hurry up. Call.
Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for...
It's supposed to be over there, I think. Is it? What? And what? Come on. I'm gonna die again. I keep on screwing up. so pissed off right now. What door opens? If it's not even in this floor, then... Okay, it's definitely that one. It's right there. Right close to the elevator. Why didn't I find it before? Anyways, let's get out of here. I'm tired of freaking losing. Don't screw this up.
Be careful, Snake. That airlock is set with infrared sensors. You probably can't see them with your naked eyes, but there are infrared beams coming out of that wall. Touch any one of them, and the doors will seal off, and the place will be flooded with poison gas. Somehow, you've got to get through without setting off those sensors.
Okay. So, I'll use, not this thing. Where do I get that? Freak. Please don't make me start all over again. Freaking poison gas, man. Oh, poison gas. Freaking poison gas. I hope this was a checkpoint.
Snake, answer me! Snake! Snake!
Get on with it, damn it. Oh, I guess so. I do not have that gadget. That is so weird. I do not have that gadget. I do not have that gadget. I went past through like this before, but then like that's what happened. There's poison gas. Can't get out of here. Come on, punch it, Snake. Punch it. Punch it. Too late. Gosh. There's like nowhere I could pass through here without those things. Wait, what did the Colonel want?
It looks like the place is protected by infrared sensors. Somehow you'll have to make it past the beams. If you have any questions about weapons or equipment, you should ask our military analyst, Nastasha. Her frequency is 141.52.
141.52.
This is Nastasha Romanenko. A pleasure to work with you, Solid Snake.
You're the nuclear specialist that the Colonel mentioned?
That's me. You can ask me anything about nukes that you want. I am also a military analyst, so I have an extensive knowledge of weapon systems as well. They asked
like
me to participate in this operation as a supervisor from the Nuclear Emergency Search Team. I was happy to accept. We must not allow terrorists to get their hands on nuclear weapons of any kind. I hope I can help you to stop them.
You're a tough lady.
Those terrorists are serious about launching a nuclear weapon? The world cannot stand by idly and allow that to happen, and neither can I. Unfortunately, all I can do from here is provide you with information.
Just give me the freaking goggles.
Another soldier here wouldn't make a difference anyway. It's good to work with you, Nastasha.
Same here, Snake.
Wait, what? That's it? Still don't have it. I should call her again.
A snake, that sensors. You should be able to see them if you had some smoke, cigarette smoke or something.
Sorry, but these are smokeless cigarettes.
You mean those cigarettes that are designed to cut down on secondhand smoke? Oh, well, don't worry. If you blow the smoke in the direction of the infrared sensors, you should be able to see them. That was a good idea, bringing the cigarettes, but don't smoke too much. Cigarettes make you weak in mind and body. They are bad for you.
Cigarettes. I see them now. Okay. Let it go up. All right. Oh God. I'm finally out here.
Snake, be careful. There are claymore mines around there.
Who the hell?
Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat. The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway?
One of your fans.
Mind detected, I have that. Oh. What? I was very far from it. What the hell? This for Rex's.
This is Raven's territory. Snakes don't belong in Alaska. I will not let you pass.
Who the hell are you?
Send him a message.
Snake is so cool. He dodged a tank bullet.
That's right. You belong on the ground. You should crawl on the ground like the snake you are. Come, let's fight.
What? Okay. Exactly, are you? FAMAS and let me life the mime out of here. Where exactly is this freaking tank? What? This freaking boss fight is so freaking... What in blazes? Are you kidding me? Great. This is just freaking great. Am I supposed to beat this guy? Give me a break. if... Let's try that. Great. Get up. Since when there was one there? What? Get up, Snake. Okay, that ain't gonna work. All right. There's some places to hide. Wow.
Snake, what happened? Snake.
Had to fight against a frickin' tank.
Snake.
Done talking with you. Careful. Oh my God. We're right there. Okay. There's nowhere to hide there. But, where am I supposed to frickin' beat this guy here? Cause grenade can't get that far. Stun grenade. And the C4. C4 could work, but I need to get close to the freaking tank. So I'm about to try everything. Let's just see. As much as I freaking die here, it's gonna suck. What do you want?
With advanced Victronics. Once it locks onto a target, it automatically tracks it, and its main gun is effective up to 3,000 meters. To get close, you'll have to confuse its tracking system. Use your chaff. If you can jam the system and get close enough, it won't be able to use its main gun. Use your chaff at a long distance to fool its electronic systems.
Okay. That's a smart idea. Okay. C4. Didn't do anything? Let's just try guns then. Thank you. Why aren't the C4 working? Stop shooting. Oh gosh, that was stupid. Again? Of course, yeah. I'm glad you like it. Okay. Okay, still another one. What? Really, literally? Okay, it's jammed. What the hell? Where? Okay, let's frag. Grenade. Why? Is it, what? Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. I'll leave it. Cause I can't. Piece of shit. Yeah, the mines, whatever. Mine detector. Okay. Rags, right? Chaff, whatever.
Tank is equipped with advanced.
I know. Did he actually shoot at me already? What? Shoot at the gunner. Run, come on. For real. I'm just shooting randomly. Oh gosh, this is so freaking bad. I have no... Oh, come freaking on. These freaking grenades. Thank you. too. God. Where the hell is he? Great, just freaking great. Oh, shut up. Bazooka. Where are you? What the hell? Since when you... get up, snake. No more potion? Okay, let's die with freaking dignity here. Let's die with freaking dignity. I'm gonna get your black ass next time. That's it. Anyway, guys, this will be it. I'm tired of losing. I'll beat this guy offline. Anyway, thank you for joining. Please don't forget to favorite, rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for supporting the channel. This has been Tyro Punky, and I'll see you guys later.